The Australia Story.
Hugh McCall, you've got water on the brain.
And before long, sir, I'll have water on the plane.
You're wasting your time, sir.
A September night in 1881, a meeting of Victoria's Parliament. Hugh McCall, member for Mildurang, was demanding irrigation for the drought-stricken northern plains.
But they laughed at him. It was an impractical scheme.
But McCall was stubborn. In all, he fought officialdom for 38 years until eventually he was proven right. His enthusiasm, his stubbornness, and his courage was probably the prime mover behind the irrigation scheme which turned the Murray Dust Bowl into rich pasture land.
50,000 acres of desert became orchards, vineyards, and rich wheat fields.